For the song called Slid Off, man. It's crazy because I don't even know who submitted the song to the radio. They just hit me at like 2 a.m. in the morning. Yeah, last night. You know what I'm saying? 2 a.m. and they were like, competing to get on home turf. P-City, some other dude in Jedi for Slid Off. I was like, what the
fuck? What is all me? If you looking for a dope nigga, baby, call me.
Where that came about, how it happened, but it's just crazy, it's a blessing. So like, you know what I'm saying, I'm competing to get my song played on KMEL, it's called Slid Off. Follow me on Twitter at the Mob Jedi, at T-H-E-M-O-B-S-J-E-D-I, and I'm just blasting the link all day. I'm blasting the link all day, and you'll see the link, just click on it, go vote for Slid Off.
One time for the dro, two times for the bow, two times for my clothes, and three times for my shows, it's all dope. Like, nigga, what you think? Do a homeless man stink? Does an alcoholic drink? Bitch, my boat will never sink. When I show up, I'm like, hold up, let me roll up. Smoke up, then choke up, then pass it. Then niggas start to ask quick, who the fuck has this? Me? And if you tryna buy it, all G. He said he wanted three. I reply, yee. My packs, I gotta get off. Got money, then I slid off. Yay. I'm hustling over here. Got money, then I slid off. Money, then I slid off. Hustling over.
The song is dope. Like, for real. Slap that shit. It's called Slid Off. By me, yours truly. And it's nice, man. I fuck with it, man. San Francisco, nigga. 100 point shit, though.
Sounds like you guys need to get on and help him out. He does not need to be like, this guy is dope.
Period.
Gotta fuck with it. Slid off. Yeah. Got money, then I slid off. Snatch your bitch, then I slid off. Sold a brick, then I slid off. Then I slid off.
Oh my God, slap that.